Hi, I'm Luis.
And I'm Luke.
And I'm Emily, and today we're going to tell you about an amazing output device called the projector.
The projector was invented by Charles Francis Jenkins. The first projector was invented in 1894.
He was one of the inventors of television and cinema.
One of the first advancements for the projector is the static DM engine, which was made in 1902.
Next was the digital projector, made in 1996. The IMAX Corporation purchased the digital projector in 1999.
In 2003, the projector was made with 2K resolution.
In 2013, the laser projector was invented, the highlight laser.
And just recently, in 2014, the InSight 4K laser project was made.
The projector is plugged into a device and projects what is given.
Projector is an output device. An output device is a piece of equipment that carries output.
Therefore,